Hello people, welcome to this video. Let's see how to quickly make amazing 3D text and titles with Vegas Pro. Leave us comments in the video description to improve our future guides for Vegas Pro. First of all, you must know that Vegas Pro has several tools to create 2D texts and credits, but it is not able to create 3D text. To create 3D text, you need to install a third-party plugin that is able to make these. In this video, we will see how to create 3D text with Boris Continuum Complete and then with NewBlue Titler Pro. When getting Boris Continuum Complete, or BCC, you will get the BCC extruded text in the effects list, which is the feature that realizes the 3D text and titles. This effect can be applied on any kind of clip you have on your project. In fact, when you add the BCC extruded text on a clip, the clip content will be completely replaced with the 3D text rendered, with a transparent background. And, though all the options under the Video Effect FX panel, you can edit the appearance of the text and the way to render it. First of all, to edit the basic text, content, and appearance, you have to click on Launch UI Window. Here you can type in, change the font family, style, size, and paragraph. More below, you can adjust the tracking, kerning, and leading levels. You can click and drag to adjust the value, or click once inside to type directly. More on the right, use Style Scale to scale the text, and Style Skew to skew it, respect to the X horizontal direction or the Y vertical direction. All the changes are applied just on the text selected above. On the far left, you can switch to the second panel to hide or show parts of the text appearance, such as the basic filling color, the border contour, or the text shadow. You can use Reset Style to remove all the changes. To apply all your modifications, click on Apply to the right. At this point, the main video preview will update the text clip appearance. The other options inside Video Event Effects are used to adjust the 3D effect. Under Render, you can enable and disable the lights to apply on the 3D text. Their placement is represented as a cross on the video preview that you can move by clicking and dragging it directly. More below, under the built-in light sections, you can adjust all the light properties, including color, kind of source, and intensity. Another selection, called Built-in Camera, is used to adjust placement and zoom on the text. Then, under Transformations, you can adjust the text orientation and rotation. For example, Orientation X adjusts the text inclination around the horizontal axis, Orientation Y around the vertical inclination, and Orientation Z around the height axis. Keep in mind that the X, the Y, and the Z axes define the directions respect to the text itself. More below, use Master Scale to scale the text by keeping its aspect ratio, or choose Scale X, Scale Y, and Scale Z to scale the respect to the three different axes. Under Extrusion, you can set the extrusion level by using Extrusion Depth, and the bevel level with bevel amount, and its style through bevel style. The 3D color and final appearance is set by the materials. These define the color, reflection level, and opacity level respect to the light sources. You can apply a single front material on the whole text when you choose Same on All Sides on Material Count under Extrusion. But, if you choose another option, you will apply different materials on the same text. The text is divided in several parts: front for the face, back for the rear side, side for the extrusion, and bevel for all the bevels applied. Depending on what you choose on material count, you'll apply the materials in a different way. For example, if two text parts come with a slash, it means that a same material is applied on both of them. Then, more below, you can personalize each material applied by choosing a preset first and then correcting colors, light, and strength. As seen for the 2D text, you can apply each of these text properties a set of keyframes to make them change in time. To know more about 2D text and keyframes, check out the related video in this guide. Let's now see how to apply 3D text with NewBlue Titler Pro. This plugin appears on the Media Generators panel with its name. If you drag and drop its default template on your timeline, its main interface opens. This is divided in four main parts: the text settings on the left, a quick preview on the right, a list of all the text clips made with NewBlue Titler in the lower left corner, and the text clip timeline in the lower right corner. Directly on the preview, double-click on the text to type in. If you click outside, you will see that the text is fully contained inside its small green box. You can click and drag it to adjust the text placement and also scale the text by using its orange nodes. Moreover, you have two small icons on the right. Click and drag from the first one to rotate text respect to the Z-axis. If you click once on the second one, a white circle appears on the text. If you click and drag within it, you will apply a full 3D rotation respect to the X and the Y axis. Click elsewhere to apply. You can also use your mouse wheel to regulate the zoom on the text. On the left, under Style tab, inside Object, you can adjust the font style, size, family, paragraph, leading, and kerning. Under Style settings, you can adjust the main 3D text face to apply a solid color, a gradient, an image, or a video, regulating the correct opacity and offset more below. 3D controls is used to regulate the extrusion level, the shininess, and the bevel size and shape. Use the shadow selection to apply shadow in the same way seen for text face. The sections under style settings are called layers. You can use their eye icon to hide or show them, and apply other layers by using style layer next to the style settings title in order to apply multiple shadows or outlines. Once extrusion and bevels are applied, you can click on the scene tab and then to light and cam. Under light settings, you can adjust everything about the lights applied on the text, such as the ambient light and three independent light sources. For each of these, you can regulate the type of source, its direction, color, and brightness. Directly on the NewBlue Titler interface, you can add effects to your text by using the Effects tab under Object. If you click on the small arrow on the far left, you can choose the right effect from the library of Vegas Pro. Double-click to open a folder, and click and drag an effect to add it. This effect will be added as a layer. By default, the 3D text added with this plugin is animated. At the very top, you can choose between still title and animated title. If you choose the animated one, the text timeline opens below the preview, and you will be also able to apply transitions on the text by using the transitions section. These can be added as seen for the effects, and you can check them by playing the whole text with the player. All transitions are shown in the text timeline under Start to make the text appear, and under End to make it disappear. The transition duration is set by regulating the transition segments inside the timeline. To apply all your modifications, just close the interface. The duration of the animated title is set by the text clip length. This means that if you stretch the text clip, all transitions and effects will be looped. To avoid this, remember to stretch the text clip by holding Ctrl down. Thanks for watching this video. Check out our full guide for Vegas Pro to learn more.